Alrighty, welcome to my second vlog. As you can see, I'm a lot more awake this time. It's an hour later than when I started the first one, so it's 7:45 right now. And I'm about to head out and go to Newark, where I used to live, and see my friend Brooklyn for coffee. She's in college now, and I live here now, and we just, like, never get together, so it's gonna be good. And then I'm going to Alex's house, which is gonna be lit. We're gonna film some cool vids. Probably do a Try Not to Laugh challenge, which will get posted, I don't know, it might be before or after this video. That'll be a separate video. And also go subscribe to Alex's channel. So we're gonna do a little collab, should be fun. And then I'm gonna pick up my friend Clara, and we're gonna go to Columbus and see Hands Like Houses perform tonight with Devour the Day, Emma Rosa, and a couple other bands. It's gonna be lit, so time to head out. Alrighty, I have arrived. I made pretty good time, and honestly, half the trip was just trying to find a parking spot. In all the 15 years that I lived in Newark, I never actually went here, which is kind of crazy because everybody loves it, and it's no joke, there's literally no parking, so that's an adventure. But alrighty. Alright, I made it to Newark, and here's Brooklyn. Ta-da!
Hi.
Yay! I've arrived. Ta-da!
Ta-da!
I made it to Alex's house, and we were just hanging out, and we made a Try Not to Laugh challenge video, which I'm gonna post separately at some point. It also will be, yeah, Alex laughed a lot. It's also gonna be on your channel, right? Yeah.
Yes.
Cool. So you can also watch it on his channel. Yay!
Cool.
Cool. So my next stop is I'm going to go collect Clara, and we're gonna go and go see the concert, so.
Yep.
Lit.
Lit.
We have begun our adventure. And as you know, all good adventures start at Walmart. Ta-da! So we're gonna buy some food to eat in line when we're freezing our behinds off. So yeah.
All right, we got this bread. We got hand warmers. We got some food. We got Dr. Pepper, the only thing I'll ever be famous for.
21:25.
And we're enjoying the checkout line. And all the goodies.
At
Wally World.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
All right. We got this bread.
We got this bread.
Now we're going to drive to Columbus. Yeet. We have arrived in Columbus. And, yeet. There's nobody in line over there right now. We're, like, right next to the venue. And there's nobody there. That's so wild. Are we really the first ones? I'm shook. I am freaking shook. We might have a really good spot. Okay, so we got here and there is no line yet. We're the first ones here out of everybody. And they let us come inside. So we're chilling inside the restaurant and we're just chilling when the lead singer of Hands Like Houses, Trenton Woodley, just like showed up and was like talking to us and it was amazing. So yeah, fun times. And so the line doesn't even start till 4:30 and we're gonna be in the front. So minus the VIP people in front of us, we'll be like really close to the stage, so it should be really cool. Yeah, that's the update.
Alright, we bought a ton of food at Walmart earlier, and it's time for Friendsgiving on the streets of Columbus. We're waiting for the doors to open. We got like an hour to wait. Not too long, that's inside. So that was cool. But yeah, it's Friendsgiving time. Yay!
Okay, vlog update. I doubt you can even hear me, but we just saw Arlington play, and before the show, I met the drummer from Hands Like Houses, Maddie, and he told me to link him to the cover I just did of Degrees of Separation by them, so he's gonna watch the cover, which is really awesome, so shout out to Maddie if you end up watching this video as well, so yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
Wow.
Wow.
That show was mental, man. Wow, okay. Recap. We got to wait most of the time inside because the security guards are super friendly and they're our friends now.
Yeah.
We met Trenton, the lead singer of Hands Like Houses, which was nuts. Really nice guy. He recommended a veggie burger to us.
He did? I didn't know that.
Yeah, he was saying about the burger they have there. He's like, did you guys already eat? But anyway. And then we met Maddie from Hands Like Houses, who's their drummer, who's also a really nice guy, one of my favorites. Wow, this lighting's terrible. Hi.
It's yeah. Fine.
It's like the presence of God behind us. Anyways, we met Maddie, and I told him that I play the drums too, not nearly as good as he does. But I just covered Hands Like Houses song like last week, and he was like, bro, send me the link to that. I want to watch it. I love it when people do our covers. And I was like, sure. So I sent it to him. And Maddie, if you watch this video too, thanks for watching my drum cover. I appreciate it. I'll probably never be better than you at drums, but you know what? That's okay, because you're a god. Ta-da.
Just facts.
Yeah, it's just facts. And then all the bands. Also, shout out to The Fame. Did not know who they were, but they're like really good. Wow. They're pretty lit. And
not
Devour the Day. And...
Not gonna lie. Sorry. I'd like
no, go
video.
For it.
The main singer kind of reminded me of the guy from Breakfast Club.
He really was, though. He also kind of reminded me of Oliver Sykes from Bring Me the Horizon a little bit.
Oh, shit, you right.
He's like an Australian version of
yeah.
Oliver.
Yeah.
Their band was kind of like Bring Me the Horizon, too. Yeah. Like, I dig their music. And Emma Rosa was also, like, really good. I was not expecting that. They were pretty good. Yeah, and then Hands Like Houses, holy smokes.
Dude,
they played
so
some
good.
Oldies. A lot of goodies.
I know. I was so shook when they played Introduced Species.
Yes, that was...
I did not think they were going to play that one.
Yeah, they played Introduced Species. They've been a band for, as they were saying, like, basically 10 years now, which is crazy. I've been a fan of theirs for about 4 years now. Yeah, about 4 years now. And I first saw them in 2016 here in Columbus. And their new record is really good. And they played every single one of my, like, favorites from that record. They played
yeah.
them. And they all were probably previously shown in this video because I'm going to edit them in. Because they're just really good songs and everybody deserves to hear them. So yeah, that's our recap. But I need to pee, so let's go find a fast food place. Okay. Alright, it's dark so you can't really see my face. But if we made it this far, congratulations. I'm guessing this was a pretty long video at this point. I started this at 7:45. It's now just about midnight. So I need to head out here. I'm gonna stop the vlog here. If you watched this whole thing, thank you. I appreciate it. Yeah, it was probably super long because I'm gonna put a lot of concert videos in here because it was just lit. And my voice is also like dead right now because we just sang at the concert and then we screamed Bring Me the Horizon the whole way back from Columbus. This is the day before Thanksgiving. So have a happy Thanksgiving. It's going to be posted probably after Thanksgiving, like in a day or two. But happy Thanksgiving all the same. And I wish well to all of you. And okay, that's about it. So thanks for watching. I know. I know that you like it like that. I wait designed to check the name on the tag. White fox fur on my jacket. Excuse me, that's a